Hello everyone, thank you for being here at the Mount Hood Community College Jazz Festival at before noon. Amazing, a jazz hit before noon. I'm Ben Snacks Turner, you might know me from the radio, from KMHD. It's fun to be here today, and back at this festival, which used to be such a huge thing like 20 years ago, it's really fun to see it starting back up again. So, yeah, today we've got Mark Zaleski and his band, and Mark and I were talking about Dave Brubeck. He was part of the Dave Brubeck Institute and got to know Dave, and gonna be doing some of that material this morning as well. He's got Greg Feingold on bass and Tyson Stubelek on drums. And just housekeeping things, the food is outside. There's some food carts, sort of a food court out that way. The Regional Arts and Culture Council has a table over there with a survey they'd love for you to fill out. And when in doubt, go to the website, mhcc.edu/jazzfestival. And well, let's get into it. Thank you. Enjoy.
Thank you. Hello. How's everybody doing? Thank you for being here this morning. Morning jazz. I like it. It's weird. If you asked me to play a gig at 11 a.m. 10 years ago, I would have said you're crazy, but I have a three-month-old baby at home, and this feels very comfortable right now. So thank you all for being here this morning. My name is Mark Zaleski. And today, I have the great honor of joining a couple of my favorite musicians in general that happen to live right here in the Pacific Northwest. That's Greg Feingold on bass. And Tyson Stabelic on drums. And I currently live in Boston, Massachusetts. I hope you won't hold that against me. But I love it out here. This is one of the most beautiful places in the world to visit and just be around. And here on this campus, it is just in an absolute, every time I explore a little bit more, I find a fishing pond or something else that's just so lovely. So I really appreciate the invite being here. And today we're kind of debuting something I've wanted to do for a long time, and that's to play with sort of a chordless trio. Even on my most recent record that was mentioned, and we'll do a few of those arrangements. Usually I write for larger ensembles, so I really like this opportunity to maybe say, do a little bit more exploration with kind of less sort of, kind of on pared down versions of it, kind of makes us do a little bit more and listen a little bit differently. So I'm really excited for this opportunity. So thank you for letting me, or thank you guys for being guinea pigs for this project. I've wanted to get together for a long time. That last piece was written in the honor of one of my saxophone heroes, Cannonball Adderley, and it's called Cannonball, on a record called Cannonball, sort of a lesser known tune that I think is really cool. Next, we'd like to do an arrangement of written by a composer who was one of my mentors, and that's the late, great Dave Brubeck. This arrangement was actually done by a composer whose name is very similar to mine, but it's not exactly me. His name is Mark Shalansky, and he decided to do this very popular Dave Brubeck tune that's usually in a minor key, in a major key. And I'll tell you what it is later. You might recognize it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Thelonious Monk's Brilliant Corners. Before that, we messed around a little bit with Stevie Wonder's Golden Lady. Now, I'd like to try something a little bit different. I was born in 1985. I think that makes me a millennial. And yeah, all right. Give it up for millennials. Sometimes I forget, Gen X, Z, I don't know. I can't really keep track, but I think I'm a millennial. So in my generation, there was a very popular record by the band Radiohead. It was called OK Computer. And the other day, there was a song, I think it came on the radio or something somewhere in Boston. And I thought, you know, this is a really, really beautiful melody that would be really, really cool to adapt. So this is no surprises. This is for the millennials.
Thank you.
thank you all so very much. So we have one more for you, and of course, you don't need me to tell you there's music all over the place. Everywhere you turn, I'm hearing music at every given corner, so please stick around and just see everything happening today. I think sometimes, I'm not really noticing, the light is blinding what's going on the screen here, but I think every once in a while it shows you all the great events that are taking place today, so please stick around and check some more out. I should also mention that I do have copies of my most recent recording that was dedicated to Dave Brubeck, one of my mentors. It's called Our Time Reimagining Dave Brubeck. It features my brother, Glenn Zaleski, on piano and the great vocalist, Michael Mayo. The CDs are $15 a piece. I have some right here. I also have the old, I guess it's weird to say old fashioned for emailing lists, but I do have an old fashioned email list that I can let you know when I come back to Portland, which hopefully will be soon. I love it here. And I also have an Instagram and a Facebook and all that, so feel free to tag me in videos and all of that stuff. But CDs are $15 a piece, but I also have my previous recording called Days, Months, Years on there. And I also have Tyson Stabelek here on drums. We met long, long ago in Boston on my first record in 2008. He's on that record. Fun fact, it's not on Spotify anymore. So the only place you can hear it is right here. In that plastic bag over there. So if you're interested in getting a copy of that, I guess we'll call it the Mount Hood Jazz Festival Special. I'll sell you all three CDs for $20. And I'll sign one if I can find a Sharpie. So if anybody has one, if you want to deliver it to the stage, I'd really appreciate that. But in either case, please stay in touch. And one more time for Greg Feingold on the bass. And Tyson Stabelek, Portland's own Tyson Stabelek on the drums. We're gonna play a blues for you. This is actually on my record, Days, Months, Years. And it's the only trio, chordless trio song I've ever recorded. It's a Charlie Parker blues. Charlie Parker, of course, was a big influence on me, but so were I listened to a lot growing up to Stevie Ray Vaughan as well, so this version of Charlie Parker's Bigfoot, I like to think of as some sort of weird crossbreed between the two. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks again for being here. My name is Mark Zaleski. Thank you. you. Greg Feingold on bass. And Tyson Stabelic on drums. My name is Mark Zaleski. Thank you all so very much for being here. Stick around for more music. Take care, everyone. One more time.